Hey guys, I'm doing a shootout today on these two Abinus Tube Screamers. Both have been modded with two different kits, one from Tube Screamer Heaven from eBay, and the other one's from Monty Allen. I'm going to start off with the TS9 DX in the TS9 mode. It's a good tone, but there's a big difference between the two, at least I think so. So I'm going to let you check it out. And I'm going to switch to the turbo mode, since this is most powerful mode, but as you can see, there's a big volume shift. So I'm gonna have to drop the levels down to use this mode, but this is considerably louder and more gain. From there, back to my clean tone, and we're going to go with the Tube Screamer Classic. Everything's in a 12 o'clock position, neutral, but that's how we're going to start, and then we'll take it up from there. Take the drive all the way up. You can see it compresses a little bit and it changes the tone. So I can justify having these two Tube Screamers by saying that there's a considerable difference in how they sound and what they do. I like both of the Tube Screamers before, but they are considerably better with these mod kits. You could try them out. The Tube Screamer Heaven mod can be purchased on eBay. He sells the kits on eBay. And you can contact Monty Allen for this one. And they're pretty good. They're not, everything was neat, and it didn't take that long to do it, and they sound much better. In any case, do the mod, have fun, and enjoy your new sound. ¶¶